darkness. It calls to us, beckoning with an eerie allure that is both terrifying and irresistible. It whispers of secrets hidden just beyond our vision, secrets that tantalize the mind and stir the soul, of stories etched in the very fabric of reality, waiting to be uncovered by those brave enough to seek them. There's an undeniable allure to the unknown, a magnetic pull that draws us into its depths, a primal urge to confront what we do not understand, to face our deepest fears head on. For some, that means exploring the deepest trenches of the ocean where light barely penetrates, or the vast expanse of space where the stars themselves seem to whisper ancient secrets. For me, it's the exploration of the ethereal realm, the pursuit of spectral presences that linger in the shadows, ghost hunting. We venture into the heart of haunted places, driven by curiosity and a thirst for the unknown, armed with our courage and an arsenal of technology designed to capture the unseen. Our goal is simple: to document the paranormal, to gather evidence that might prove the existence of life after death. We seek to bridge the gap between the living and the dead, to find answers to the questions that have haunted humanity for centuries. It's a journey fraught with risk, both physical and psychological, but the rewards can be immense. The thrill of capturing a ghostly presence on camera, the validation of our efforts, makes it all worthwhile. This is not for the faint of heart. It requires a steadfast resolve and an unyielding spirit. This is for those who dare to peer beyond the veil, who are unafraid to confront the unknown. This is for those who seek answers in the darkness, who find solace in the chilling touch of the unknown. We are the explorers of the unseen, the seekers of truth in the shadows, and in this pursuit, we find a connection to something greater, something beyond our understanding. This is the world of ghost hunting, where the call of the unknown is ever present and the journey never truly ends.
Ghost hunting isn't just about wandering through dark hallways with a flashlight. It's an intricate dance between the known and the unknown, a journey that requires more than just courage. It's about using a blend of intuition and technology to capture evidence of the unseen. This delicate balance is what makes the pursuit both an art and a science. We employ an array of tools, each designed to detect and document the subtle fluctuations in energy that often accompany paranormal activity. EMF meters are crucial, but they are just the beginning. They detect electromagnetic fields, which can be a sign of spirit energy. These fields can fluctuate in the presence of a spirit, giving us a tangible way to measure the intangible. Digital voice recorders capture EVPs, or electronic voice phenomena, those chilling whispers and disembodied voices that send shivers down your spine. These recordings can provide compelling evidence of a spirit's presence. Full-spectrum cameras capture photos and videos in spectrums of light invisible to the naked eye, often revealing apparitions unseen by human vision. These cameras can show us what our eyes cannot. And then there are the more experimental tools, like spirit boxes, which rapidly scan radio frequencies, providing a potential conduit for spirits to communicate. These devices can sometimes pick up voices or messages from the other side. These tools are our lifeline in the darkness, our means of translating the language of the dead. They help us bridge the gap between our world and the next. But even the most advanced technology can't replace the importance of gut instinct, the feeling in your bones that tells you you're not alone. This intuition is often the first sign that something otherworldly is near, guiding us where our tools cannot.
The air grows thick with anticipation as we approach a haunted location. Each step forward feels like a journey into the unknown, where the past and present collide in eerie harmony. The weight of its history, of the countless lives that have passed through its doors, settles upon us like a shroud. Every creak and groan of the old wood seems to whisper secrets of those who once walked these halls. There's a palpable energy shift, a tingling sensation that raises goosebumps on your skin. It's as if the very air is charged with the emotions and memories of the past, waiting to be discovered. Stepping across the threshold of a haunted house is like stepping into another dimension. The boundary between the living and the dead feels thin, almost permeable. The familiar scent of dust and decay mingles with an underlying aroma that defies description, an almost metallic tang that speaks of another realm. It's a scent that tells stories of abandonment and forgotten times. Shadows seem to dance at the edge of your vision, and every creak of the floorboards, every rustle of wind through broken windows, sends a jolt of adrenaline coursing through your veins. The house feels alive, as if it's watching your every move. Fear is a constant companion, but it's a fear mixed with a strange sense of exhilaration. The thrill of the unknown, the possibility of encountering the supernatural, keeps you on edge. We're not just exploring a physical space. We're peeling back the layers of time, uncovering the secrets that linger long after the living have moved on. Each discovery feels like a piece of a larger, haunting puzzle. It's a terrifying, exhilarating experience that stays with you long after you've left the premises. The memories of the haunted house, the whispers of its past, continue to haunt your thoughts, making you wonder what other secrets lie hidden in the shadows.
I've encountered countless spirits in my years of ghost hunting, each encounter unique and unforgettable.
The battlefields of Gettysburg, Pennsylvania are steeped in sorrow and the restless energy of thousands of lost souls.
Walking those hallowed grounds at night, you can almost hear the clash of swords, the roar of cannons, the anguished cries of the fallen.
Then there's the Sally House in Atchison, Kansas, a small, unassuming home that harbors a dark and violent past.
Scratches appeared on our bodies, unexplained temperature fluctuations, and the chilling sensation of being watched followed us throughout the investigation.
Sally, the mischievous spirit of a young girl who met an untimely end, made her presence known, reminding us that some spirits linger not for peace, but for vengeance.
These are just two of the countless hauntings I've investigated, each experience solidifying my belief in the paranormal and fueling my desire to uncover the truth behind these unexplained phenomena.